Because you voted in 2020 and we now have a Department of Justice that actually believes in the pursuit of justice.